No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition?
Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
You can't afford a single thing in this place, so don't break shit. That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? Man, she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show. That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me. Go to your room and wait. Quietly.
Hey, hands to yourself! Room's at the end. Keep walking.
What's that weird, sweet smell? And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? But I can't have that. Let's say we escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, head of the pen, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down? The Cornelius girl. So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. What I'm saying?
Hey. Can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage.
Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww. Cloud, gets me? Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.